What you are looking at is a beautiful video of Alaska's still erupting Great Sitkin Volcano as recorded by the Alaska Volcano Observatory and University of Alaska Fairbanks Geophysical Institute. As, while there are no active explosions and no active ash emissions, this volcano is indeed still erupting, adding fresh lava at a rate of approximately 0.2 cubic meters per second. The massive black mass you see in its summit crater represents what is referred to as a lava dome, since the lava it contains is so viscous that it does not flow very far from its source, building up into the shape of a massive dome. This lava dome has a temperature of as high as 1100 degrees Celsius or 2012 degrees Fahrenheit and has a composition of basaltic andesite. Approximately half of this lava dome's 45 million cubic meters of material was in place during the first 2 months of its growth. Great Sitkin's latest eruption is currently on its 883rd day, although its lava dome only began growing on day 57, which translates to July 20th, 2021.